What's up, you guys? GTZ here, and I'm back for some MCB how-to videos. So for today's video, I will be going to show you how to put a water on the nether. So yeah, that is impossible. It's impossible. And you know that when you put a water on the nether, it will just smoke. So we are going to do again the impossible. Without being said, let's go. Come on. There. So I'm going to put a water bucket on the nether. So you will see here that it will just smoke. And I will put here. See, it will just smoke. But when you have MCP a master, just press that and go to the item. and press the search water, then press the fourth one and put 64 of that or anything. So yeah, finish adding. So here you can put water on the nether. Da-da. So you will ruin the nether if you put a water in it. So we are going to put that. So actually guys, that's for today's video, and I hope you enjoy. Peace out. Give this a thumbs up, subscribe, and well, that's it. Goodbye guys. And by the way, thank you for the 100 plus subscriber. So stay tuned. Goodbye.